Let's recap the two systems of the autonomic nervous system, the parasympathetic and the sympathetic. Remember, parasympathetic is when we're normally resting. This results in things such as constricted pupils. It also constricts the bronchi. It also results in slowed heart rate. And finally, it allows us to digest. However, when something happens that is arousing, frightening, or stressful, the parasympathetic nervous system turns off and the sympathetic nervous system turns on. Here we're going to see an opposite effect of what happens in the parasympathetic. So for example, here we'll have dilated pupils. We'll also see that the bronchi will relax. When the bronchi is relaxed, it allows for increased air intake. So we have more oxygen for our muscles. Also, we'll see that we'll have an increased heart rate. Again, this allows for our fighting or our fleeing. Finally, we'll also see that the sympathetic nervous system will inhibit digestion. We don't need to worry about digesting our food when we need to run away from a dangerous situation.